In the last 5 years, reports of male domestic abuse have increased by 200% in Merseyside and Cheshire Police areas. In Lancashire, there was a 70% increase, while in Greater Manchester, reports shot up by 352%. In Cumbria, the figures remain high, despite only increasing by 7%.